standing in line to see the show tonight, and there's a light on, heavy glow.
Yeah, it is nice to be on the podium, first meeting back. I say everything didn't go my way tonight. Sort of wasn't going great, inconsistent, a few bike problems, but perfect meeting to have problems, I suppose. Yeah, I think all the boys look pretty good. I think a few of us have problems, but as I say, this is what these meetings are about, to get them out of the way so we don't get in trouble when the league starts. It's nice to get another win at the start of the season, and I've said it a few times tonight, it's just nice to get a few more laps under the belt and have some good competitive racing. Outside Tony, you're probably one of the most famous riders ever to ride for Ipswich. So, you know, it's nice to win it. You know, it's always nice to win any open meeting, but, you know, it makes it a little bit extra special being an Aussie. And, yeah, it's just have the name on the trophy, it's even better. Standing in line to see the show tonight, and there's a light on, heavy glow.